Why, boy? Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
Ugh. A code must be determined by the individual. This is what I've decided. Just as my master did. Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your...
Yeah.
You taught me well.
That's my boy.
Do what must be done. Wolf.
I am relieved to see that you are safe.
And Al?
I killed him.
I am sorry.
Lord Kuro.
I am sorry.
I did what had to be done.
Wolf, thank you.
My father... This was in his possession.
This branch. It's from the Everblossom tree? I see. So Al had it.
Yes. We are a step closer to the Fountainhead incense.
Yes. Yes. That's right, Wolf.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
My lord, I have procured the ingredients for the aroma.
Oh, so that is the stone for the Fountainhead incense? What a peculiar shape it is.
Yes. It had been made into some sort of shrine.
So it was just as Lord Takeru wrote.
Yes. There was also an inscription, a sweetly scented bridal offering. Written on the altar.
Bridal? What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
In that case, where was the wedding procession headed? No way to know, I guess.
Sweetly scented.
Hmm?
Lord Kuro, that place might be the gateway to the Divine Realm.
I see. Sweetly scented. Meaning, wrapped in the Fountainhead incense. That is what it might be referring to. Wolf, we've finally done it. Once we make the Fountainhead incense, you can infuse your clothes with the aroma. Now, place all of the ingredients in the incense burner.
As you wish. My lord.
Wolf, the mortal blade. Fear not. I will only make a shallow cut. Would you draw the mortal blade from its sheath?
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
Ugh. It's over now, Wolf.
How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest. So this is the Fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well, do you notice anything different?
The aroma and Fountainhead Palace. Those words have been burned into my mind.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. That place must lead to the Divine Realm. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented bridal offering. That was written on the altar where the fragrant stone was placed.
Yes. You now carry the aroma of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you go to the shrine within the cave. Immortality shall soon be severed. I'm counting on you, Wolf.
As you wish.
Wolf, I need you to bring dragon tears from the Divine Realm.
Yes.
You must first go to the depths of the cave where you found the fragrant stone. You now carry the scent of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you enter the shrine within the cave.
As you wish.
We're almost there. Yes, do what must be done.
I'm glad you've come, Master. Master Wolf, it looks as if your brow is less furrowed than before. If only a little. Please, see that Lord Kuro's wish to sever immortality is met. Goodbye.
A true wolf would choose for himself how to use his fangs. The look on your face tells me you've done just that. Another time, pal?
Still at. Looks like that damned near immortal samurai's finally gone and died. I tell you, I don't understand what goes on in the mind of an honest samurai. If you're not gonna die, you should go off and enjoy yourself. Anyways, nice job, friend. I'm sure he went to heaven. Next time.
You want something? Well, if not, be gone. War is on the horizon, a dreadful one at that. The dead will rise as mountains, and the hate will flow like an inferno. It will give birth to a demon. I'm certain of it.
Thank you. How is the progress, Master Dosaku?
Dojun!
Ah, of course. Master, I'll be sure to give clear, detailed instructions.
My dear Shinobi, this is not proper. You cannot simply enter this facility as you please without notification. Please, take your leave. My dear Shinobi, you cannot simply enter this facility as you please without notification. Please, take. My dear Shinobi, you cannot please.
Need an that it pop.
All right, then. I'll go ahead and do it. All right. All right, then.
Thank you. By the way, Sekiro, it sounds like your battle to sever immortality with Kuro is near a conclusion. You killed all those who interfered.
I did.
I see. You did well to kill without hesitation.
I have something for you.
Ah, Sekiro. You know me well. Why, this isn't monkey booze. So this is what it's like to breathe fire. Do you know what other name this sake goes by?
I don't.
You don't? They call it Shura's wine. I killed one once long ago. Shura, or something very much like it.
What is Shura, exactly?
Those who go on killing will eventually become Shura. They don't even remember why. Simply enraptured. They kill solely for the joy it brings them. I saw it in your eyes, too. The shadow of Shura. Or at least, I thought I did. However, it appears I was mistaken. If Shura were to appear, I would have cut it down myself. Don't forget, Sekiro. Hesitate, and you lose. That is the way of war.
must do what must be done. Mm-hmm. That is what the Diviner said. He must be hiding something.
I see.
What is it?
Lord Takeru spoke of beheading in his memoirs.
Yes.
Perhaps the act of beheading was the means to end immortality, along with the life of the divine heir.
What?
If you walk the path of immortal severance, then you must use the mortal blade to...
end my lord's life.
Yes. Lord Kuro desires immortal severance. I understand that. I do. And yet, Master Wolf, might there be a path where Lord Kuro need not lose his life?
The dragon's heritage is no ordinary power. There could be such a path.
Well then, Master Wolf, I ask that you help me find such a path. A path where Lord Kuro need not die.
I will not let my lord die.
Thank you.
We must find a starting point.
Yes. Oh, yes, Lady Tomoe's. Master Wolf, I might have a place to start. I'll look into it and let you know as soon as I find something.
Thank you.
Also, we may want to...
keep this from the Divine Heir.
Yes.
I hope he's all right. Huh? Oh, Wolf, are you unhurt?
My lord.
Ah, this is for you.
Dragon tears. I will obtain them and return.
Yes, I'm counting on you, Wolf.
You've
done well to return to me, Wolf. Did you reach the Fountainhead Palace?
I did.
Good. I was worried.
Dragon tears. I will obtain them and return.
Yes. I'm counting on you, Wolf.
Master Wolf, I've found something. Here. There is a way to cut the ties of the dragon's blood and transform its owner into a regular human being. The process requires a flower from the Everblossom, as I told you once before. The Everblossom is a sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought here from the Divine Realm. However, someone cut a branch from the tree and stole the flowers, and the Everblossom eventually dried and withered away. So the Everblossom tree has been entirely lost.
If the tree itself no longer exists, the flowers don't exist either.
Correct. But the branch that was stolen did have flowers on it. So if it could be found...
Is this the branch from the Everblossom tree? It was in my father's possession.
Master Owl. But there are no flowers on this branch.
What's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just trying to remember back to when the Everblossom still flourished. But try as I might, the memory is hazy. They're graves.
What?
I think I'll pay a visit to Lord Takeru and Lady Tomoe's graves. where the Everblossom once grew, something might come back to me. Wolf, how long have you been there?
Have you remembered anything?
Nothing, I'm afraid.
Nothing?
That's right. I'm sorry. I wasn't able to remember anything significant. Perhaps one of my old friends can help. I'll meet with Orangutang at his temple.
Orangutang?
Yes. It's the sculptor's old nickname. Lord Genichiro was become him a lot. Lord Takeru would play the flute, and Lady Tomoe would dance under the Everblossom. It was a wonderful sight. Perhaps one of my old friends has some memories of those days. I'll speak with Orangutang at his temple.
Sculptor.
What? Need something? Say.
What?
Did you know this temple is horribly drafty?
Sure it is.
Oh, you're here, Master Wolf.
Was the sculptor able to help?
Unfortunately, no. I'm afraid we'll need to look for other clues. Goodbye, Master Wolf.
Thank you.
you're here, Master Wolf.
Was the sculptor able to help?
Unfortunately, I'm afraid. Goodbye, Master.